this UL. So instead of doing this, if we want to make it in a row, we have to give what? Display flex. So I'll say display.
Yeah, so inside then we get a response, right? So as Vaibhav told you what a response is. Response is what we get after sending a request. And inside the response, we're going to open a function, an arrow function. So we get a response, then arrow.
I'm telling it to use an app bar. And app to use it an app bar, I'm giving it an app bar as a child. So this is the app bar. The app bar should have a title.
If you do have any errors, that don't worry, like don't think that if tomorrow is a product viewing, I'll not join the class. No worry, if you have an errors, we'll resolve them. When you share your screen, we'll try to help you resolve the errors as well. And basically in the
now I told you in the last class that how you add colors to different objects and different parts of different object. So we'll do the same thing here also. I told you that I want three basic textures on it. First, this
that was given to us was to develop an alternate form of voting. Alright. So we came up with the concept and we designed a lot of stuff, as you're gonna see.
The audio and the video, they work well together. So now we have our audio clip imported. What we can do now, we can try to sync some text with it. Okay. So
mess with these settings and you know, see what works for you. There are a lot of settings. Like I also like to, you know, bring the sharpen up on animated videos because you know it right.